It's a revolution. Hello, hello, hello. It is House Attack from Showing Girl, and today we're back with another Let's Play with Jim. And Stoge is back, guys. He's back from his vacation.
Yes, I'm back.
He's back from his vacation. I'm very excited. We're full again. The household of...
Okay, hey guys, it's me as well.
Shut up, no one cares. Ow!
I'm not recording. What am I talking about?
Oh, I thought you were recording for a second.
I'm recording. Okay.
Wait, calm down, guys. We're going to go to the middle.
Okay, yeah, I'm actually going to make myself a diamond sword.
Fuck, I'm just not on time.
Poor people's ears. There we go. How does that look, guys? Now we got ourselves a diamond sword.
I've already got one.
I have one for myself now. I don't have a lot of arrows, though, unfortunately.
This is a lot of fun steel.
Oh, yeah. My house is complete, guys, or at least the outside is complete. What do you guys think?
No one cares. What's on another port? Let's go.
I just wanted to show off my house a little bit. What do you guys think? I hope you guys like it.
Yeah. Come on, let's go to the middle.
Okay, I'm coming.
Come on!
There we go.
Come on, it's okay.
Ready? Are you ready, Jim?
Going on. What's going on?
We need to make a pumpkin portal when we find pumpkins. Like last season.
What's going on?
Yay! Okay.
We don't know what's in there.
Oh, that's true.
My friends, my brothers, they need me. No!
You can do this, Stoge! Yes! Are we good? I'm going in. Forget it.
Entering the nether.
I'm crazy.
Entering the nether.
I've got my diamond sword out.
I'm here.
Ow, why am I stuck?
Don't fall over, okay?
Oh, okay.
This is a good spawn, actually.
Pretty good.
Yeah, it is, because I just feel not flowing, blah, blah, blah.
Alright. You know what I'm going to do? I'm making my house out of quartz.
Oh, that's actually kind of creative.
Thank you. Well, don't steal it.
I won't steal it.
I'm gonna get an eternity, y'all can just stay on eternity
now, I'm at 25 levels, so I don't know what to do with those. We don't even have
an... Do you have an enchantment table?
Not yet. That's what we need to make next, okay?
Well, I need a pickaxe to make it.
I'll tell you what, when I record my episode, we'll make that.
Okay, that sounds good. Here we go.
Hey, little buddy.
Hey, I said hi, little buddy, then you're like, hey, magma. No, I said it first.
Hey, babe.
Why does everybody try to steal my thunder?
Y'all love me. You know that?
No, I will hate you.
Oh, gosh.
Oh,
romance has turned around.
I'll just go burn in this lava, you know?
I'm joking, bro.
No one likes me.
Don't end it up. It's not working. Oh, you're insane. Do you have a water bucket, Jim?
Yeah, but water buckets don't work in the nether.
They don't?
Such a noob. What are you?
I am a noob, okay? I didn't even know that. They're judging me.
I'm gonna die.
I hate to be judged like
this. Oh, I came prepared. I have a stack of cobblestone.
I came prepared.
I have 21.
I came prepared because I left my pants on. I think I'm prepared.
I think that's the best thing to do.
Can you screw you?
You know what? I'm gonna stay in your pants.
Normally, Mr. Steer, girl, I'm Mr. Steer Pants.
Return.
Where's Jimmy? Oh, he's gone. He's gone. Jimmy has left us.
I need some love.
How deep is your love?
Oh, I like that song.
It's deeper than your love.
No, you. Whoa.
What did you say, Jim?
Let's not get physical here.
Oh gosh, I'm friends with weirdos. I'm friends with crazy
y'all
people.
Y'all need some soul sand, you know that? Y'all being chintz.
I'm going to new places, guys.
Do you guys know what chint is? No one knows.
It's called truffle butter.
Oh yeah, that's my jam.
Does anyone know EDM music? electric. Anyone know what the words truffle butter actually means?
Are we gonna discuss what that means right now?
I'm not British, so I'm sorry.
It's not British.
Yeah, it is.
I'm crazy. I'm scared.
No, you say you're crazy for me.
No, I said I'm crazy.
I get it.
Oh,
okay,
here we go. Here's a ghast. I missed. Dang Flabbit. I'm so bad.
Dang Flabbit. She's so much.
She's such a crush on you.
Oh, yeah. She killed it.
Don't tell her.
Okay. Here we go. Back up. What are we gonna do right now? Like, what is our goal in the Nether?
I'm just mining blocks. Let's try
my goal, you know, is to actually get in a gym table.
Yeah, we need
to
do this.
By myself, because, you know, gym's not getting a bro right now, so.
I'm trying to find a fortress.
The bromance is coming to an end? Is this what's happening?
No, yes. It's still there, but, you know,
it's just very fun. You know
you
love me. Come on. Just a minute.
The faith man's is real.
The faith man's? Really? That sounds so odd.
She was singing a song to me. Jim, when you were muted, she sang a song to me.
No song was sung.
She was like, Stoge, yeah.
I never sang anything.
See, she's denying it right away because she don't show. How bad? Yep.
Where is everybody? They all left me, guys.
I'm in the nether
as well. What are the odds?
I'm in the end.
I'm in the other world.
I'm in the space.
I'm on the sun.
I'm on the moon.
I think I'm the most normal one out of all three of us.
Wait. You're on the sun, so you're Huawei?
Yeah.
Oh, just trying to get up here. Jeez.
Huawei went to the sun and Huawei came back like 2 months later.
Can we Can I get up?
Holly never came back.
You all better know. Who Holly is. I hope you do.
I don't know who that is. I'm gonna let you know.
Wait, you think you do?
No, I don't.
What?
His name is Huawei?
He's my boy.
Oh, yes. From the outside world.
A big YouTuber.
Never watched him. Sorry.
Well, you kind of should. Search him up on the YouTube. His voice is so chillax.
I watch the same YouTuber over and over, that's why.
And who's that, huh?
K-Y-R Speedy.
Yeah, long nose.
No, I've watched a couple of his videos. I wasn't that intrigued.
He's a big fan of Stan B. It's kind of sad. I used to be.
Do, do, do,
Stan B was my fave. Stan B was bae.
Who's up here?
And now Faith's bae, because she doesn't. She didn't get
back. I remember when I was when I was 12, when I used to watch his videos.
I wasn't even 12, actually, I think I was. No, I don't even know.
I already had 5 stacks of Netherrack.
It was actually 2 years ago. I was I don't even know.
I don't really need Netherrack unless if I decide to make a build out of it, which I doubt it.
You can make a brick out of it.
I'm secretly 26.
Oh yeah, another brick, I might. You're secretly 26.
I said that myself,
I can't see that. Can I? No, okay. Where the heck are you guys? I don't like being alone. It makes me nervous.
Oh, you want to be with me? Oh, it's so cute.
Oh,
I told you. She just admitted it. Wow, that's so cute.
What are those things called again?
YouTube.
My pickaxes, bro. And that makes me sad.
Okay,
I see wither skeleton. Skeletons. I can't speak, my bad. I've died many times from
you can go and love yourself.
You sound like a rock singer. Whoa.
Yeah, because that's how punk we sound. If you're watching, then no. But you're not watching.
No.
Just search him on the activist video. He's just very sexy.
Guys, all I'm gonna say is that it's just really go for a couple of them.
And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, why do you like it?
No, I'm not gonna make this jump. No, I won't survive.
Oh,
how am I gonna get down there then? How did Stoge get down there? I feel like you guys are louder than me, to be honest, but.
Do you like it?
I won't turn you guys down, I'll leave you. I don't know what you're saying, but you're making weird noises. Just saying.
You're saying, do you like it?
Oh, I was wondering, because
And I'm saying, feed me, I'm starving.
Oh, that's a little
I'm
weird.
Really in the mood for chocolate.
Here.
I really
no,
want some chocolate right now.
Wink, wink, nudge, nudge.
Yeah, I know you. Oh, crap. Lava.
Why are you cussing? Come on, man. That's not cool.
Hello. Hello, Jim. Didn't see
Hello?
You. It's me.
Oh, hi.
Yeah, I was just waiting for someone to
I found a fortress, by the way.
Oh, you did? Perfect.
Have you actually?
Oh, yeah. You're so British. Actually.
How did you get here?
Me?
Yeah.
I was just roaming around and couldn't find anybody, and then I found you.
Between I went so far away.
Well, then I guess I went far. Here, let me light up the place for you. Oh, I took yours.
Okay, good, but oh crap, what the hell?
Oh my god.
What's wrong now, Jim?
Just hit me and nearly knocked me over.
Oh, sorry, Jim. I didn't even notice I hit you.
Oh, I said so sorry.
Oh, I see what you
oh,
mean by knock me over.
What
Yikes.
Do I do now?
I said that so monotone.
Yeah.
Oh, there's some lava.
You guys know who Scooby-Doo is?
Of course. If you don't know who Scooby-Doo is.
It's Scooby-Doo or, like, Scooby-Doo?
If you don't know who that is, you guys should just die.
No, 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 don't kill yourself if you don't know,
So I have Scooby-Doo as a dog.
Oh.
So I have a pet house Scooby-Doo.
Yeah, he's my boy, you know?
Oh, I don't have a dog anymore.
It makes me really happy.
That's nice.
Yeah, isn't it?
It's really emotional.
I mean...
I'm supposed to use a shovel for that, right? Yikes. I am a nerd. Jim, you scared the crap out of me!
Wait, I scared you?
No, Jim, you just hit me! Stop hitting me! I don't deserve this! Oh my gosh, I'm the most normal out of all of us, by the way. All three of us. I would no doubt say that.
Y'all don't know who you're messing with. My name is Stoge Gamer, and I am Classic 52.
Oh, I have one of the skeletons.
That's nerve-wracking.
Yeah, I still can't find that stupid fortress.
Oh,
Five.
We found it. Yeah.
Five.
Yeah.
Five.
Yeah.
Well, I am it. How about that? I have
the
fortress.
I only have 11 arrows, by the way. Just to let you know.
You're only 11 years old?
No, no, 11 arrows.
You're 11 years old?
You're 11 hours old?
What is wrong with these
people? That's pretty old. Why are you so old? No way.
Yeah, I mean, where are you that 5 hours old?
Where are you now that I need
you? Guys
you?
Make me feel weird.
I'm dead.
More
Why
milk.
Are you dead? Do you need food
we
or something?
We got some more milk. More milk.
Oh my gosh, that's your thing, isn't it?
What?
Your
mood. Actually, that's Huawei's thing. Oh yeah, that's Huawei's thing. That's where I got it from. Y'all don't know Huawei, so y'all best watch it.
Are you ready for us to jump on in there, Jim?
Oh my gosh, Faith, I also have 11 arrows. This is how you know where it goes.
Well, if you could give me your arrows, that'd be great.
But we're goals.
I am gold.
We're like still goals, like. How do you not see this?
Yeah.
You can go down there first.
No, you can. You seem like
no,
you want to. You look like you want to. You're like, oh, I really want to go down there first.
Yeah, no, just tell them.
Come on, Jim, go.
I just found one.
Be a man, Jim.
Okay.
I'm being sexist against my own sex.
Am I a man?
The other way.
Well, then go! I'm waiting. You're taking forever.
Am I a man? Oh, no, I'm on fire.
Don't
on
die,
fire.
Stoge. You can do this.
I'm on fire.
It's this way. Come on, Jim.
Only because lava just flows so fast and you never after that.
Oh, nice. Oh, we're dead. Oh my gosh, we're dead. Stop, just run. Oh,
I'm stuck.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Thank you, Jim.
What is going on right now?
There was only a wither skeleton and we were like, dude.
I'm not afraid of a wither skeleton. What do you think? It has nubes. That's such nubs.
I'm very newbie.
Y'all are being nubs.
Come on, Jim. This way.
Howdy, y'all. Oh, wow. I'm so dead.
Yeah, I'm just gonna take
this. Yeah,
so just dead.
Yeah,
no. That's not a good thing.
Good fight. Good fight. Good fight.
Don't die. You can do this.
Good fight. Good fight. Good fight. Good fight.
Oh, man. That's sad. What's your... Oh, okay.
I wanted to live. I
oh, my gosh. Top 5 mobs down here.
Where are you?
I am actually, like, in the middle of nowhere. Oh, where's where we first started? I don't know where...
Oh my gosh, that scared the crap out of me.
The skeletons down here.
I have to
okay,
run all
in the chest. Oh, saddles! And a horse armor! I'm grabbing that! Woo!
Yeah, I have to
wait, let me use my arrow, Jim! Okay, or you can just go up to it and kill it. You don't have a map, do you, Stoge?
No, I don't have a map, I don't have food, I have to run all the way back home.
Do you know the way back?
I am past this zombie.
What's in here? Let's get it on the video. Okay, or just break it.
And it's raining.
Or just... Sorry. Sorry.
My stuff is gonna despawn. My stuff is gonna despawn.
Where were you? I don't even know where you were.
I don't know where I was either. I was like in the middle of a lava pit.
Did you have like a lot of stuff?
I'm kidding. I had one diamond
oh.
in my map.
Oh, your map. Well, we can make a new map.
What a diamond!
Yeah, your map doesn't matter. We can make more.
Oh crap!
Wow, my map always matters, man.
That's not what I meant to do. Can
I'm out of food. I have to kill this zombie.
I'm fine. I'm dead. Thanks for caring, Jim. I'm done with everything. Okay, I'm good. Maybe I'm just dramatic.
Why do I lose hunger so quickly?
Okay, hey there, buddy. Hey.
Why won't this zombie die, huh? I should put it in the house.
Oh.
We have food in the house.
Oh, a regular skeleton. Good.
Is that a yes?
In the house, there might be a the basement part. Another saddle.
I'm gonna die of starvation.
Kill some animals.
I can't find any animals. My pouring rain.
I'm sorry this happened to you, Stoge. I feel so bad.
No, you don't care.
I just can't do anything. I just can't do anything about it.
Why don't you like me?
I'm sorry, Stoge.
Oh, I found a village. I think I did.
Oh, that'd be cool. Explore.
It's not the sand village. I'm on one hunger bar. There's a freaking creeper. Now, please.
Well, if you're at a village, take the food. Don't die.
I'm gonna die again. I think
the video has been 17 minutes. Oh my gosh.
I got a saddle.
You got a saddle?
Yeah.
No. No.
Oh my goodness. I found a saddle in a village chest. And the creeper just came up behind me and BAM! I'm dead.
Do you want to talk about it? Get all the emotion out?
No, I don't, because I just lost double stuff now.
Oh yeah. That double hurts.
Now I'm sad and I'm gonna go cry.
Now you're saddle. Get it?
No, that's not funny.
Because
I just lost it.
Oh, I'm so funny. That was great.
Okay,
that was sad, though. But
this was really sad.
My joke was good. Oh, well, I don't know why.
No, but it's pouring rain. This is basically crying. What?
Oh, so you're very sad.
That's not funny.
I just killed 2 of them in a row.
I've seen.
For a month.
That's
so good.
GG. Alright, well, I guess I'll meet you guys,
back at home?
In the next episode, yeah.
No, I can't even find home.
Oh, yeah. We're gonna have to find you after the episode. I'm sorry, this
I'm assuming you lost a duck.
Yeah, I don't know. I know how to get back, but I just don't know how to explain to get back. If you know what I mean.
Yeah. Basically, you see the big mountain, yeah?
No, I don't.
Yeah, see, that's the same problem I had when I first didn't know how to get back. Jim's like, oh, you see the big mountain? I'm like, no, I don't know what you're talking about.
No, like one mountain.
Okay, hey there.
I found the same village where the creeper just exploded in my face.
What, didn't hit him or something? Okay, he's
I love creepers.
Right.
Did y'all know that?
There we go.
Creepers love me so much, they blow up in my face.
Oh, yeah.
Guys, guess what? The creeper did not win because I got my stuff back. And
oh,
I found some apples.
You got the saddle as well, I assume.
And I got the saddle, but I can't find home.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
Well, thanks for reminding me.
Oh, yeah, sorry about that. I'm not really good
at
this.
Yeah, you know what? Just go continue in the Nether. Alright, stop. Sorry, y'all despawn right now. This stupid white villager is laughing at me. The one with the white coat.
I won't even deal with that.
At me.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry he's being so rude.
Yeah, he is. Well, why don't you kill him? I have an iron sword. Who wants to mess?
Okay, did I just walk in a circle or something? Whoa.
Can we go out of circle?
Yeah,
okay,
legit.
How long's the video been?
It has been 20 minutes, officially.
Yeah, so we're gonna end it because, you know, I'm kind of like gone. I'm lost.
Yeah, we have to go find Stoge, so we're gonna end off the video here. We found some oak crap. We found some good stuff. I have 3 saddles, diamond horse armor, iron horse armor. Yeah, that's basically the best stuff we got. What did you get?
That's what I got. I have an iron sword.
Oh, I'm sorry.
6 blocks of wood, a saddle, 4 pork chops, 3 apples, 5 bread, and 1 iron.
Woo! Yeah. There we go.
I think I found home.
Woo! Oh, you did?
I found home. Yeah, I found home.
Well, that's good.
I went at the opposite direction. I found gym tabs.
Oh. Let's see what else we can get from this last one, and then we can end off the video. Is it gonna kill it? No? Oh yeah, it did. Okay, let's see what we get from
this. I lost all my stuff.
Another saddle and golden horse armor. So that's pretty good. So we're gonna end off the video here. Thank you for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Leave a like if you did enjoy. And bye, guys.
Spread some love. Spread some love.
Spread some love, guys.
Bye!
You gonna say bye, Jim?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, bye. Okay. As a second, peace.